This is a quick tutorial on how to remove a logo from a t-shirt mock-up and add your own design. Go to the Marquee tool or select M on your keyboard. Select the logo. Go to Edit, Fill, or Shift F5. Using Content Aware, go ahead and click OK. And now our logo is gone. In Illustrator, I have my design open. I'm going to Command-C to copy, Command-V to paste as a smart object. Using and holding down Alt or the Option and Shift key, resize the design. And hit return to place the object, and you can adjust as needed.